Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up.
Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
Well,
let's keep our fingers crossed. Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo! Where are you going? Hugo! An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
You're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my God.
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct.
Oh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
Those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us. Could you lend a hand?
Yes, of course.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
But I can't. There are rats everywhere.
We have to clear a way through.
It's all right now. Go.
Yes, yes.
Me with this, will you?
Very well. We'll never get through. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there, but there's rats everywhere.
Could you help me with this?
Right now.
Could you lend a hand?
Yes, of course.
I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
Very well.
I need you to do this.
All right.
Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms. Well done,
Hurry. You two.
Quickly, he mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming.
What? Huh?
Oh Lord, it's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Into the tower. I can see light.
Not that.
Stay here.
I'll wait for you.
The coast is clear.
Which way should we go?
They are everywhere. Follow me.
All right.
You need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise.
They're going to spot us.
Noise came from over there, right?
Oh no. We should never have.
That's it.
Fucking push. Yes, of course.
Are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
Ugh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
Yeah.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Monsieur. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
You want me to try?
Unbelievable.
Why don't you try a different one? You're all over the place.
I can't
wait here.
This rope.
Shh. All right.
You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Thank you.
to think about all that.
Sticks in the dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo.
Demetia. There's a soldier. He's blocking the way.
I don't see any other way. Damn.
We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
Save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
Will that move?
I'll try.
I'm going to drop it. Look out! That should work.
But we had better hurry.
Can you do it?
I can't.
I need you to do this. Go in, Hugo. That's it. Take care of it.
Yes.
Ah! did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. Let's go! We're not holding it back. No, run!
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now. All right, it worked.
Tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies. I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Monsieur.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is ours.
Thank you.
Right. See you in a minute.
All clear. Let's go.
I'm coming. Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear.
No chance.
Hey,
where I come from.
What about them?
We execute.
You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Hugo! Run!